families, couples, groups of friends, and pets were among the hundreds in attendance of the official kickoff of the fifth season of the Presidio Picnic. Located on the main parade ground of the Presidio, San Francisco's National Park, people were invited to an afternoon full of a variety of the best of the international food scene thanks to their partnership with off-the-grid markets.
We here at Presidio Picnics want to welcome a broad diversity of people in San Francisco. We have food trucks with people from the Philippines, from China, from Mexico, and really what we're looking is to create one of the most interesting food picnics that you can find.
Filipino food has been gaining a lot of popularity through the years in the Bay Area thanks to the creative spin by Philam chefs and entrepreneurs. Arguably one of the most popular food trucks of San Francisco, Senior Sisig makes his debut at the Presidio Picnics. Taken from co-founder Chef Gil Payumo's father's family recipe in Pampanga, Senior Sisig offers a variety of Filipino-Mexican fusion dishes.
We started 6 years ago, and so to see the response from people when we started was really amazing, and then to be able to grow and to touch so many different people and to get Filipino food in so many different people's hands and get them excited about it, you know, that was really the goal.
On the sweet side, Hook Donuts put some Filipino flavor into a classic dessert with their ube donuts topped with roasted coconut flakes.
We just love donuts, and we wanted to filtrate, you know, have our Filipino background incorporated into, and just a little bit different than your traditional, like, chocolate or caramel.
The whole ube donut concept was to show, one, that we do donuts that aren't your average donuts, and two, what better way with ube, which is like a staple for Filipino ingredients and dessert specifically.
The wide variety of food is not the only thing that people can enjoy during their time at the Presidio.
We have a DJ here that's playing great music all day long, but we also have free yoga that happens in the morning. We have free bike valet. We encourage people to ride their bikes down rather than to drive. And then there's games that people can rent at our info booth, and really then the Presidio itself has tons of things to explore.
The Presidio Picnic will be held every Sunday for all visitors from now through October 17th. Romel Quinclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.